perfect life in mind. Did he tell you all the things he liked about you? It's just the things he had in mind.
Still, that's a mile to go. Yeah. Did I catch you dreaming of the life that you used to know?
closed. Say, what's it like, man, playing with chicks? You know, and I would say, no, seriously, remember Sharon that time? And I would say, well, all I know is I got the best seat in the house. You know, I got the best view in the house. Because so, I was a drummer. So I'm gonna play this. This is a love song. It's called "Ride with the Sandinistas."
Tires are pink. Yeah. is going to be it for me, so stick around, of course, for the Commandos and Real Lulu. Thanks for listening, and like I said, you're welcome. And the Commandos are coming up next, and then Real Lulu, as we said. This is a new song, so I might screw it up, but we're all friends here, I hope. And it's called She's Like Church.
I don't know why they come here.
necklace with a gleaming jewel. She is primed for the kill. I'm her favorite boy here in my civil shooting box.
Let's hear it one more time for Gregg Spence. We've been listening to Greetings from the Planet Stupider, featuring Gregg on drums, the Mulchmen, their CD release party on the 18th, along with Rob the Bank.